On Wednesday, a case was filed against actor Tiger Shroff for allegedly breaking pandemic norms by roaming in a public location without a valid reason, according to a Mumbai police official. Mr. Shroff was discovered wandering near the Bandra bandstand in the evening hours, after the 2 p.m. deadline for restricting people's movement outside their homes without a valid reason. In the evening, a police crew observed Tiger Shroff walking about the bandstand area. When asked why he was wandering around outside, he couldn't give a good answer. According to the official, the police took down his information and filed a case under the relevant part of the Indian Penal Code for disobeying a public servant's order. No arrests were made, because it is a bailable offence.